Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the contract signing in order to make official our fatal five-way match for the Women's World Championship at Crown Jewel. Now, as you've all noticed, the women's division as of late has been filled with chaos, and ordinarily I would not reward that behavior with a championship match, but as you're all aware, the only place we settle things in WWE is right here in the ring. So, I'm gonna get these signatures on the contract as fast as I can before it all goes to hell, but in order to do that, I need my challengers. Introducing first, Raquel Rodriguez.
In an interview with the Dallas Morning News over the weekend, Raquel Rodriguez talked about the importance of being in this match in Riyadh and about the powerhouses who have now taken over the women's division.
Shayna Baszler.
Perhaps the baddest woman in all of WWE.
Yeah, no doubt about it. As mean as they come, a terrifying human being who knows how to tear opponents limb from limb.
You saw Raquel signing the contract already.
Introducing next, Zoey.
Listen, Zoey could be the dark horse. She said she's been dreaming about this for a long time, and finally, that dream's come true. Shayna now making her name to the fatal five-way contract.
This is smart of Pierce. We're doing a quick fire signing. Get him in, get him out. Let's keep it clean.
And finally, Nia Jax.
A former women's champion, the irresistible force, as Zoey Stark now signs the contract. Nia Jax has turned the entire women's division upside down here in WWE.
Undoubtedly, she's put a bullseye on every woman in the division, and she's hit that bullseye every time she's aimed.
And every one of the women in the ring right now have suffered the wrath of Nia Jax since she reappeared here in WWE.
Pierce didn't even bother getting a table for this contract signing. That's how efficient we're being.
Might have noticed that Rhea has kind of been the cause of all the chaos, so I'm going to get Rhea's signature later. I'm trying to get everybody in here to sign it now. Look, if you want Rhea, all you got to do is sign the contract. You'll have her at Crown Jewel.
Thank you.
And Nia makes it official as well.
With that, I have the signatures of our challengers for Crown Jewel.
The world champion, Rhea Ripley, who has been wheeling and dealing as of late, now coming into the
Adams. I'm not sorry that I came out here prematurely because I got a little bit impatient. I got something that I need to get off of my chest. Yeah, you can chant my name. I got something I need to get off my chest, starting with you, Adam. I could beat every single one of these women in this ring individually, but this is a conspiracy. You did this to set me up. And look, the more that you try and control me, the more I'm gonna make your life a living hell. You're smart though, you're smart. Making this a fatal five-way match at Crown Jewel. And I see what you're doing, but the only thing that's gonna actually happen is you're gonna have four less women in my division by the end of it. Because none of these women are gonna take this championship from me, whether you like it or not, because at the end of the day, I will prove that I'm the most dominant woman here in the WWE. You know why, Adam? Because mommy is always on top.
Oh, you're good. You are good. You see what she's doing here? You're not going to step in the ring. You're smart. I see what you're doing. You want me to squash all of them for you. Which still leaves you with me. But this is smart. I love the way you're using your head. Shayna, you're smart. You get it. She wants me to squash you for her, right? Zoey, you're a smart cookie. She wants me to squash you for her. Love this. Raquel, you're... I mean, you're from Texas, so... Let me break it down for you. She wants me to score.
Well, Raquel with the right hand has had enough, and things have broken down, and things not going the way the general manager Adam Pearce wanted them to.
Well, it was a nice college try from Pearce, but that was inevitable.
And the security now in the ring trying to separate these women. Good luck with that. But just like Adam Pearce predicted, Rhea Ripley walked out here, Wade, and all hell broke loose.
Yeah, the second Ripley walked out, the fuse was lit. And now things are about ready to explode.
I don't know where they got these security guys, but Raquel just tossed two of them out of the ring.
With ease.
And now Nia Jax does the same.
So Pierce doubled security.
Shayna with a knee. And now Zoey and Nia. And the brawl is underway, and this is what the chaos is going to look like a week from Saturday in the fatal five-way for the women's championship.
Four of the most dominant women in WWE duking it out, but the champ keeping her hands clean for now.
And enjoying the chaos. And perhaps two of the most powerful women in WWE square it off. And here we go, Jackson Rodriguez.
Everything's bigger in Texas, including the punches.
And finally, security in to separate for Rhea Ripley. She gets to laugh tonight. But a week from Saturday, there will be no laughing for the champion because no disqualifications, no countouts. The champ doesn't even have to be involved.
Whoa.
In the decision, Nia and Raquel wiping out security guards, and they're going at it again.
Security needs to give up. You've got no chance with these women.
Samoan drop by Nia Jax. And like Nia predicted, I will squash everyone until it comes down to me and you, Rhea Ripley. Fatal five-way for the Women's World Championship a week from Saturday. Now remember, a special start time of 1 o'clock in the afternoon Eastern, 10 o'clock in the morning on the West Coast, a week from Saturday at Crown Jewel.